Yeah, at the very beginning when God created the earth, he actually birthed it into existence. That's actually what the Hebrew word is actually saying to us. When he created, when his spirit, when his power was brooding over the waters, he birthed all life into existence. And I think that's a great picture because, again, it's pointing back that we are his children. Any questions before I move on to Genesis chapter 3? Today I'm only going to really, I think, only get through these three chapters in Genesis. We'll then move on to Abraham tomorrow.